we're here at the Coffee in Moscow on the grid, ready to go. We've got P1 and P2 for BMW Rahal Letterman M3s. This is our second consecutive 1-2 pole, so we're happy about that. We've won 3-for-3 so far, but the second car, number 55 here, hasn't had such great luck so far, so we're hoping for better luck with that car this weekend. But ideally, we'd like a 1-2. We don't care which car gets to be on the front, but let's see how the race progresses. It's a tough track. There's lots of traffic. The field is super competitive here, so we'll see what happens. If they do.
At the very least, you're looking for a fourth consecutive victory.
We're hoping.
Okay, thank you very much.